Hello, I'm going to do a review of my Koloha Opio tenor ukulele that I just got about earlier this week from the ukulele site in Hawaii. Opio means junior in the Hawaiian language. So it's a all solid wood ukulele. It's all solid acacia wood, top, sides, and the back. The Musubi Sound Hole by Koloha. I guess that they have on, I don't know if all of their ukuleles, but unique to them. The Koloha site said that the bridge is sapele wood as well as the fingerboard. But the ukulele site said it was mahogany, so I think sapele mahogany, but maybe interchanged. I don't think it's exactly like mahogany, but it's similar. I mean, a similar family or density of the wood. It's a hardwood. Koloha geared tuners that work well. I guess these position dots. I think are on the fretboard are made of maple, and there's position dots on the side as well. It's a really light ukulele, and I guess that would sort of make sense if it's all solid wood and you're trying to get the quality and the resonance from it. It's going to be light. The website says they're Koloha fluorocarbon strings, so I don't know who makes them. They look similar to Worth's, but they sound not too bad. I'm going to keep them on for a while and see how it sounds. But the thing, you know, I guess you notice it's really resonant. So let me strum it for you. See the sustain, it just keeps ringing for a while. Some sound samples, because I know that's what I'm usually most interested in. I have it in this open tuning. So let me see if I can finger pick some slack key. Sometimes I like to play clawhammer ukulele. Thank you. Hawaiian. For strumming, a lot of sustain. I think they're made, these OPO ukuleles are made in Thailand. I think the same standards that they make their ukuleles in Hawaii, I guess from what I've read, no difference. They've trained the craftsmen there in Thailand, same I think unibracing design, exactly how they're made in Hawaii with the Hawaiian koa wood. These are made in Thailand. I guess this model with the acacia, I believe the ones before were made with sapele wood. So it's from the Hawaiian ukulele site. It was $5.95. Came with a nice gig bag. It says OPO on there. And it came with a humidifier, which I guess here where I live, I'm not planning to use it. I've never had issues with the wood cracking or anything like that. But with that, and I guess the site must be pretty busy because it took like about 2 weeks to set up the ukulele, which is another nice feature. Action is nice and fairly low, how I like it for strumming and finger picking, so it doesn't tire out your fingers. So it took me, I guess it took about 3 weeks to get here. Not complaining, so I would definitely highly recommend the Koloha OPO, because if you get a similar tenor ukulele from Koloha, made with their Hawaiian koa, because of the scarcity of it, it's probably going to run you at least twice as much, like $1,200, $1,400 most likely. So I think it sounds really almost just as good or as good as one of the other higher end Koloha ukuleles, so I highly recommend it.